Sometimes at night, when I am afraid, I cover my eyes and I cover my shame. So here in the dark, broken apart, come with your light and fill up my heart.
Do you know what Easter Day is?
Yeah, it's the celebration of the resurrection of Christ.
No, I don't actually.
Yeah, it's a religious day for the Catholic.
Well, it's supposed to be the day that Jesus rose from the dead or something. I don't know, I'm not really religious.
Sunday? Yeah.
Day Jesus died.
Easter is a holy holiday that is celebrated when Jesus died, and the story is that he arose on the third day.
The resurrection of Jesus Christ. You know, he's coming back, that's what it's about.
What does Easter Day mean to you personally?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No.
Nothing
special.
Personally, it doesn't really mean anything. I was never very religious.
It's a day off. It's the beginning of the renewal.
Personally, not too much. I'm not a very religious person.
Not much. I'm not sure. What does it mean to me?
Easter, as a holiday, I don't believe in the commercialism. I believe in the scriptures, but I don't buy into the shopping, the Easter eggs, and the Easter bunny.
Well, that means he's still out here, you know, in spirit and form, walking around, you know, touching us in different ways. A lot of people just don't know. Just, you know, Easter bunny. That's pretty much what it is.
How would you spend your day if Jesus Christ is to come back for us tomorrow?
I'd probably, you know, do all the things that I probably wouldn't do, you know, regularly. I'd probably, just go out and hang out with friends and, you know, spend some more time with my family.
Probably see my family. Probably, I don't know, do something free, run around naked, get my favorite food, find a cute boy and make love. I don't know, the good parts of life.
Whoa. Spend it with friends. I spend it outside. What I would get up to, I'm not sure, but I know I'd be outside with my friends.
Go to Kentucky and run through a field.
This is my last day of my life. I would probably send out a massive email to all the people I've done wrong to and just, you know, try to tell, you know, say I'm sorry.
I would live my life like I do every day, because I believe in what's in your heart, and I believe that Jesus knows what's in your heart. So I would say that I'm not a hypocrite. I just go on with my life, treat people the way I want to be treated.
What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I I can only